again early morning crafting, and it's recording, and I continue to work on this my journal. But the first I want to show you some changing on my journal. So here I decided to glue this picture. This picture sent me Mona, so I will like it. Just fussy cut and glue on this tag. This on this package, not on this package, but I will make some another tag, but where I put it I don't remember. Oh, here. So just because not here. Okay, I don't remember. So I made another tag from book page and put this tag somewhere where I don't remember. I hope found this tag on this journal and show you. In the moment. So, and I hope you will remember tag what I will make on previous video when I work on this journal. Here is this tag. Oh, not this. Where is this tag? Tell me, please. Where was this tag? Or what? Okay, so I will make some tag. But just because this journal I decided to make all from book page, I made another tag from book page. And where I put this tag, I don't know. And what I wanted to show with, oh, here, this is the tag. So I will make another tag. Here was a tag on this package. It was tag with butterfly. So I changed my mind and used book page and made another tag. So this tag I will make from book page. I will just sometimes ago fussy cut this from I don't remember where, and this dragonfly was printing, and I will found sometimes ago Soviet Union time tissue paper. So the first I will glue this tissue paper on this my tag, and here and here was a rest of the craft paper. You will see great now. So this tag will go on this package, and few day ago Wendy Mason made this package, and when I will saw small envelope, actually when I will saw her video, I will try make this package together with Wendy. So I include this package, small package, on this my place here. I just remember it's another package, so I decided to include this package on. It's by the way, great idea, Wendy. I know that you will saw this video. So thank you once again to this tutorial. So I will glue this my package onto my flap journal or folio journal. And now I want to decorate this package, and this package is great because it's have some small top spot here and package here, so it's really great. So now I will saw to decorate this package, and I will saw from some small black and white butterfly. This is the rest of this butterfly from that, or no, sorry. I will found this small playing card, and it's a children playing card with number. So maybe I will use here one of the small playing card. And it's fun playing card. Actually number card, not playing card. So I will use maybe this B. So now I just fussy cutting this B from scissors. I must use glass. So I just fussy cut this B with scissors. So now I will just little bit inking the edges from vintage photo little bit. I think it's not necessary, but I want, because I will have this. Okay, Because this is a card stock and I don't like exactly used card stock on how at the card stock, I mean elements, how decoration on my creation, I just try to peel off one layers from this picture. Wow, careful, okay, very careful and very easy, and actually very careful. Okay, this, so I have here this one part, so it's okay. I will glue it onto my journal. Don't want, okay. Okay, so now on this time I will glue this small little bee as a decoration, but as always must be but. I want to use something create some collage and maybe this piece maybe this piece. This piece, so this is puzzle, cardstock puzzle. I once again must remove this, or maybe not. Okay, so what I will just try to fussy cut this long leaves. From some Soviet Union, by the way, time children book. Mm-hmm. So, blue. I will have puzzle. I forgot about puzzle. So glue like so. Glue this puzzle. Just combination made like so. Use this my beads. B like so. Small lovely bee, and of course this one elements must be here. So this is my small envelope, and just because here is empty, I must glue. So now looks like so. And now I want here glue something, so I grab, and maybe you know what? I will print black and white. Print black and white big. Or not. I will have this. So I just fussy cut and glue this here like a just decoration or some note but made. Noted something this this oh is all great two piece here so once again just okay. Okay. So now I just go. First note here, the second note, just here. So possible to write here and made some tag here so I grab my page put on this time my journal here. Sorry. coffee break. Blues is book page together. This is that, but now I just, so how I will make my tag, you will see here. I will little bit cut, so fold and cut. So now I must cut edge little bit gluey because it just cut here and cut here. I will have form of the tag, and just because here is picture, I will grab some, not this. I will grab some paper what have on one side handwriting, so I will watch how much paper I will need. This paper to my tag, and just on this time little bit fussy cut. Fussy cut this my tag. Actually, that paper. That paper. So this is space to write, but I want little bit decorate this space. So I will use this rest of this paper. Where is my small butterfly? Black and white. Have this. try just once again. Slowly, fussy cut this butterfly. And when I will fussy cut, I will make little edges from fussy cutting. And if edge was little bit biggest, I don't care about this. So once again, I will little bit inking. Not much. Oh. Okay. Close this piece. My pen, made just some water. So this is only side to where is possible to write. This is side like a decorative side. So decorative side, and now I will look what I used here. I will have this rose, so maybe I will use this rose, but it's necessary to use something here because it's not okay. So the first I will use this rose here. I will glue this rose here, and I glue onto my tag. Just like this. It's from some wedding book, and I will found this book, and have this rose. It. This book, I mean, has this rose. So this is this rose. And by the way, this is fabric rose. This is fabric rose. So what I will make with this piece?
Okay, why not?
Maybe this lace I will glue here. But I don't want cut this piece, long piece, because this piece is great to use on some journal, like on to border.
So I will grab maybe. I will have another smaller piece.
Smaller piece this. So just little bit cut this. I will have this silver fabric, so maybe I little bit made combine combination with this fabric and with this lace. Or not, maybe not. So I decided, I just remember that I will have, just a second, another playing card with put this card. Okay, here we go. Oh, with this ladybugs. So I think it's great also put this ladybugs here. So once again, I just fussy cut this ladybugs.
careful, very careful. Okay. Why not? Cool. So this my tag from book page is ready, and I don't made hole here because maybe I will made connect this with my tag. Okay, so maybe the first I glue here this. It's not fabric glue. Just ordinary silicate glue. But okay, don't have, as always don't have. So I just made sewing. Just a second. Not, I will use another needle. And I will use just a second. I will use blue dress.
fabric with my tag. Cut. My tag is ready, so I put this my tag onto my journal and this tag will come here. So Wendy Mason envelope is with tag is ready. 42 minutes I will make this tag. This tag small, just maybe I will make it like a double tag. Okay. Oh, and I will this small piece what I will make on video. I just glue some vintage paper here and here, so it's possible now to write, and it's go here. So this I will make double. Yes, I don't need this. I will print this to like a card to journaling or to title. So now I just fussy cut. Once again, this is black and white. And I understand that from this card is will great to create some journaling card, but I want to use this too small card onto my tag, and one I will glue here. Another I will glue here, and I will have another some or not? Not, I don't have another. So, well, I have this. So on another side I will use this card. It's like a stamp, but it's not exactly stamp. And I must finish before my camera close the video. Okay, so now what I will make, I will also have this picture, black and white by the way, so I will glue it here. So I will have this time this tag. Must cut a little bit here. And what I want to make, just grab marker and make some border. Of course, it's possible to put some stamp around of this tag, but I don't prepare on this time because it's after sleeping, so you will understand. Okay. Maybe on this video it will be actually all. So once again, on this video I will make this tag. Hope you will see great. This tag decorate this side of my envelope. You will saw this envelope, and I put, who don't know, I put link on description box onto video Wendy, so you will saw how made this envelope, and it's really easy to make. And so this tag made, and this double tag made from book page, so I put it here, and I will have some space here or not? Have. So here, maybe I will put, I will, oh, not put, but let me just see. Maybe I will put this paper here. Okay. Okay, not. So this tag here. On some another video I will finish this my journal and continue made some another tag. So space, many space I will have here. Once again, thank you very much for watch. Thank you very much for comments. And to the next video.